Today, I'm going to teach you the first part of the chapter, Three Birds. Birds around us. Children, we see many birds around us, like parrot, pigeon, sparrow, vulture, eagle, woodpecker, hummingbird, bulbul, quail. Okay, we see many birds around us. So let us learn more about birds. Now we learn body parts of birds. Okay? See, look at this bird. There are different parts of a bird. Eyes. This is the eye. This is the head. How you have your eyes, nose, ears, head, even a bird has it. Just see the eyes. Head, this is the beak, and here there is two holes. Okay, there are two holes here which helps the bird to breathe. These are called nostrils. Okay, they help the bird to breathe. Here we have the wings, and here the feathers. The feathers are attached to the wings, which helps the bird to fly. Here we have the tail. The tail helps the bird to change the direction. For example, if the bird is flying straight, it wants to turn. So the tail helps the bird to change the direction. Now, this is the bird. This is the part of a bird. Now the feathers. The bird has three types of feathers. I'll show you. This is body feather, down feather, and flight feather. So, three types of feather. One is body feather, which gives shape to the bird's body. Covers the bird body and gives shape to the bird body. This is down feather. Down feather keeps the bird's body warm, and it is very fluffy. Okay, and keeps the bird warm. And this is the flight feather, which helps the bird to fly. So now the birds have beak. Different birds have different types of beak. Like, if you look at a duck, just look at the beak of a duck, because it depends on the food they eat. Okay? Then, if you look at this crane, you know, look at the beak. It has a different type of food. Look at this. This is a chick. Okay, when it will become big, it will become a hen. So see, chick has a different type of beak. So the different bird have different type of beak depending on the food they eat. Then they have claws. Look at the claws here. The claws helps the bird to climb on a tree, hold the branch and climb. Okay, so these are the claws, these are the beak. So here the birds, this is the eyes, head, wings, and the feather attached to the wings, which helps the bird to fly. This is the body, this is the tail. Okay, dear children, now please read the chapter, and there are some exercises given below. Please read the chapter and do the exercise given below. If you have any problem, please ask me, discuss with me, and I will help you. Thank you. Be safe and listen to your parents. Students, I have some project for you. Now, in your house garden, you will find straws, you know, grass, dried up straw, grass. You can take those twigs, grass, whatever you get, and make a nest. Okay, you make a nest and keep it in your house. When you come to school, bring that nest and come. Okay, one. Number two is collect three types of feathers. One is down feather, body feather, flight feather. Stick it on the exercise book and write few lines on it. Is it clear, children? If you have any problem in doing it, please message me or call me. I will help you in making it. Thank you.